display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 On June 19, Kim Dong-han held a debut showcase for his first mini-album, D-Day. See also, watch, Kim Dong-han makes solo debut with Sunset, MV. During the showcase, Kim Dong-han revealed how he felt about debuting as a solo artist. "I felt lost in some ways because I was coming out as a solo artist when it hasn't been long since I debuted," he said. "My concerns are completely gone yet, but I think they will be when I hear my fans' compliments and encouragements." Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF. Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Kim Dong-han went on to talk about the difficulties he had when recording his new tracks. He said, "I was a little lost and mentally confused when recording. There was even a track that I recorded for 14 hours over 2 days. One of the tracks on the new album is Record It, which talks of Kim Dong-han's gratefulness towards his fans for showing him love during his JBJ days." Fellow JBJ member Kim Sang-jian was revealed to be the featuring artist of the song. "I recorded the track, Record It, with Kim Sang-jian at the place we had recorded as a group JBJ," Kim Dong-han shared. After the meeting with the composers were over, Sang-kyun said to them, "Please take good care of Dong-han, I felt strange." He added, "What I felt was a complicated, mixed feeling that was both touched and embarrassed at the same time." The title track of Kim Dong-han's mini-album is Sunset, an electronic dance song with an energetic beat. According to the singer, his album will contain songs from various different genres. "I've participated actively in many parts, including choreographing for B-side tracks and styling the performance outfit," he added. After D-Day is released at 6 p.m. KST on June 19, Kim Dong-han will hold a showcase for fans at 8 p.m. KST on the same day. Source 1, 2, Top Photo Credit, Exports News.